It's all about you. Are you aware that EU-funded research and innovation touches upon your daily life and is shaping your future? Just a few years ago, we could never have imagined using 3D printing to make prosthetic limbs or bespoke building products, that there would be a vaccine against Ebola, that 7 new planets were just waiting to be discovered, that a super never-ending battery would be developed, or that a revolutionary device would detect bacterial information in less than 10 minutes using just a single drop of blood. But today, this is a reality. And it's thanks to thousands of talented people who have turned EU research and innovation funding into excellent research, new technologies, and products that make Europe a brighter and better place. EU research and innovation delivers results for you. Each year, the EU brings together scientists, innovators, and entrepreneurs both within Europe and beyond. Europe is well known for the excellent quality of its scientific and technological research, which has always been a top priority of the European Union. The figures speak for themselves. 200 billion euros have been invested in EU research and innovation over the last 30 years, resulting in countless improvements to citizens' quality of life, shaping a better future for us all. Throughout the years, the EU's investments in R&I have become more effective, so that for the current and next generation of the EU's R&I funding programmes, each euro invested by the programme can potentially generate a return of up to 11 euro of GDP over 25 years. When it comes to research and innovation, the sky's the limit.